It is 9:10 right now. We know the past year has been tough for a lot of people in the workforce, and for some, their income is just inconsistent every single month. So what do you do to stay on track? We checked in with the Money Confidential podcast at Real Simple, our partners there, and here are some tips to try so you can properly budget.
We all have different jobs with different hours and different income levels. But what do you do if your own income varies each month?
This is a question we heard from a lot of listeners while working on the Money Confidential podcast at Real Simple.
Money Confidential host Stephanie O'Connell Rodriguez says there are a few strategies you can try to help you budget. First, don't focus on what you don't know, like how much money you'll make, but instead focus on what you do know.
That is your constant recurring and necessary expenses. This includes things like your rent or mortgage, your insurance payments, food costs, transportation costs, utility costs, etc.
To get a full picture, go back through your bank statements and your credit card statements. Highlight those essential costs. Add them up so you have a solid number of what you need at a minimum on a monthly basis to pay those bills. You can then build a financial plan around that number instead of the numbers that you don't know. The second tip to try? Use flush months or financial windfalls to help you build a buffer against those leaner months.
So if you have a great month income-wise, or you get a financial windfall like a tax refund or a gift or anything else, use that opportunity so that in the future, if you do have a month with lesser income, that money is saved and set aside and there to help pay those essential costs that you need.
The third and final tip, try building an emergency savings fund with at least 3 to 6 months worth of living expenses set aside.
But it's there to help you in case of an emergency, like a job loss or a month where, you know, you're not making as much income as your essential cost of living is. And that extra buffer can give you the breathing room you need in times of a little bit leaner income months.
Great tips there. The Money Confidential podcast available on Apple Podcasts, Amazon, Spotify, really wherever you listen to your favorite ones. Real Simple and The Money Confidential are produced by the parent company of Arizona's Family, the Meredith Corporation.